G'day, I'm John for Bowers Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview this week's carpet auction. That's Wednesday the 29th of September. And this week, again, we've got an absentee auction. So that means you need to have your bids in by 10 a.m. That's the 29th on Wednesday at 10 a.m. So make sure you get your bids on by 10 a.m. to make sure you get an opportunity to buy an absolute bargain here through our carpet auction. Okay, let's start off with our wool carpets. Now, this is the winter carpet. We've had a fair bit of this gear go through over the last few weeks, but we are running low. So if you have been thinking on a jump on it now, because it's going to disappear and you'll miss out. So have a look at that. Lot number one, there's quite a few of these. This is called Briar. That's the colour is Briar. 80% wool, 20% nylon. And that normally retails $150 a metre. And we're looking to get a start of $50 a broadloom metre is a reserve on this one. And you'll see that lot number six and seven are actually 30 metres. Lot 6 is actually 30.9 and lot 7 is 30 metres. So what you need to do, download your catalogue and that'll tell you how big these rolls are. So you'll see from lot number 1 right through to lot number 7, they're all the same, various sizes there, absolute bargain starting from $50 a metre. Then we move into a bode colour and there's quite a few rolls of that. There's 4 rolls of that. So that is from lot number 8 right through to lot number 11. Again, the 80-20 wool carpet, normally $150 a metre. Lot 12, now this is the dove colour, and we've got a few rolls of this also. So from lot number 12 right through to lot number 16, you'll notice lot number 16 is a 35 metre roll, we've got a 25 and a 29. So good quantities there also, that beautiful dove colour. The clay shell we go on to now, and there's a nice big roll there, 49 metres and a few offcuts there. The charcoal colour there, it's called Deep Well, this one. Mainly just offcuts, but if you want one from mats and rugs, they're good options because there's a 2, a 2, 2 and a 1, 6. And then we go into the apartment, which is a really light colour. Lot number 26, you'll say that's the same as lot number 27, and then lot number 28 and 29 into the incline colour. A couple of offcuts there also. So all that 80% wool, 20% wool carpet, or 80% wool, 20% nylon carpet, normally retailing around 150, 160 a metre, and we're getting it started at 50 bucks a metre. It's an absolute bargain there. Moving on, we've got this nice little twist pile here. Again, sort of very, this is more of a synthetic carpet. This is called Divine Touch. So this is a solution dyed nylon carpet. Lot numbers 30 right through to lot number, let's see if I can just get my catalogue going in here. So from lot number 30 through to lot number 41. So all various sizes there. They're all generally room lot sizes. This carpet normally retails around about 160, 170 a metre. And really high quality solution dyed nylon, 65 ounce, beautiful feeling carpet. And lots of rolls there to pick from, as I said, from lot number 30 right through to lot number 42. We've got some Astrid there carpet. That's lot number 40. Actually, that's lot number 42, the Astrid. There's a couple of rolls of that. Then we go on to the Venice Macarena, lot number 44. 44 and 45 are the same. Solution dyed nylon carpet, again, 48 ounce. Normally retails around 140 a metre. There's an 18.9 metre roll and a 26.5 metre roll. I reckon this will probably sell for around about sort of $40 to $50 a metre for that quality of carpet. You're saving yourself about $100. Good roll sizes there, being the 18.9 and the 26.5. Then we move on to lot number 46 and 47, the Venetian. This is a heavy-duty or high-quality 60-ounce solution dyed nylon. Again, I've got a 5.5 and a 16.2 metre roll. These two would normally retail at around about $180 a metre. As you can see, the colour is awesome. It's got that nice sort of stipple finish in the charcoal colour there. Again, I'd be thinking somewhere around about that $50, maybe $60 a metre for something like that. Lot number 48 and 49, again, solution dyed nylon, so some beautiful quality carpets getting through this week. And here we've got lot number 48, which is a 12 metre roll, and lot number 49 is a 14.6. Nice grey colour, it's always really popular. I'll be thinking 50 bucks a metre for something like that. That's saving yourself 100 plus. Moving on to lot number 50 now, that we've got the Grand Splendor Mono Lily. That's the same as 51. A couple of rolls there, an 8.1 and a 9.8. Really nice, beautiful plush pile carpet that, so it's got that nice sort of velour finish. And then lot number 52 is the same colour, same but in a different colour. It's called Stardust. It's a 13 metre roll. And lot 53 also, again, the Grand Splendor plush pile there, 8 metre roll there, which I'll be thinking again somewhere in about that $40 to $50 a metre. So some beautiful quality carpets here in the first row. Then we'll move on. To this next row here, we've got some vinyl, a couple of rolls of vinyl up the end here, which will just clear out. Lot number 55 and 56. So again, as I said before, download that catalogue. Lot number, 54 and 55, I should say. Those rolls there are vinyl. Those generally sell for around about sort of $25 a lineal metre, 4 metre wide. And then into our offcuts of carpet here. So lots of loop piles to get through. You'll see these here. Have a look at the lot numbers. Don't forget, you can look at the pictures on the website. They give you a clear indication of what they look like. And these will start from $30 a minute. So that is our reserve price. Lot number 66, for instance, that's a nice quality wool plush pile. Would normally retail up around about $150, $160 a metre. And we're looking to get a start of $30 a metre is the starting price. That's where we need you to start from bidding. Moving through, lots of these loop piles here. Lot number 72 is a nice chunky wool loop pile carpet. It's always really popular. Again, it'd be normally well over $140 a metre, and again, looking for $30 a metre to start us away. I'd be thinking maybe around about $40 to $50 on lot 72. 73 is very similar. Through here, lots of these loop piles. Again, have a look on lot number 78. That nice bubbly sort of white sort of cream loop pile of felted wool will be normally up around about $180, $190 a metre, probably $250 plus actually now that I think about it. And again, looking to get a starting price of around about $30 a metre. But we're thinking it'd be beautiful in a room, mats and rugs, around about $60 or $70 a metre. Lots of these mid-size rolls also, like lot number 80, that nice colour there, and lot number 81. Lot 80 is a 13.3, lot number 81 is a 15 metre roll. Don't forget, when I say it's 15 metres, that means it's 15 broadloom metres. That's 3.6 metres across, that's the width of the roll, 15 metres long, so that's where you get 15 BM, that's what it says in your catalogue there, broadloom metre. So that's going to do two or three rooms at least, maybe four. Lot number 83, again, more charcoal carpets there, 83, 84. Have a look at them, they're great looking carpets, good quality again, and they're good sizes there at around about that sort of 6 and 7 metre mark. Through lot number 86 and 87, couple of rolls there the same, so don't forget you can bid on more than one roll at once. You can say you want lot number 86 and 87 together and give us that per meterage bid starting from $30 and going up from there. Moving through, nice loop piles again there. We've got some nice neutral colours, and then into the charcoal colour there, lot numbers 97 and 98, also the same. That's a wool loop pile charcoal carpet, and I reckon those ones there make around about that $30 to $40 a metre. On the end there, a couple of last ones there, lot 91's a nice twist pile, 99 I should say, and 100's a loop pile there in a wool rod in the end, so good looking carpet, you can see. Then we go over to our grass. Got plenty of artificial turf to get through. We start with lot number 105, right through to a lot number 112. This is the Milford Plus. And now we can see it there. It's a nice little short pile, but a landscape look. And that would normally retail at around about $30 a square metre. We're looking to get 15 on that. Then we go into the colours. We've got the brown, we've got the blue, we've got the white. They're sort of unusual, so we're only looking at getting around about $8 to $10 a square metre. So just keeping that in mind, we are selling the grass by the square metre as opposed to the carpet, which is by the broadloom. Keep that in mind. Then we go on to these more landscape grasses here. Lot number 126 right through to lot number 133 is the Ascot. That's a nice landscape grass. Around about $20 a square metre is where that's got to start from. So good value there, half price, beautiful in the backyard, front yard, you can put it just about anywhere. Then lot number 134, which is this one here, and there's quite a bit of that too. That's a Leisure 15, various roll sizes there. And the Leisure 15 again comes in at around $20 a square metre for that. So great value in the grass, great time to buy it. Then we've got some odd rolls down the bottom here. They're various sizes, like lot number 149. That's a nice, beautiful, thick pile, that one there. That one is 8.51 square metres. So that's going to do a small area. But we've got lots of rolls there which will do larger areas also. So lot 156, more so on the plainer colours. But as you can see, a lot of those grasses there, rolls of grass there, are good looking carpets, and we'll sell anywhere for around $15 to $20 a square metre. Righto, back onto the rolls of carpet now. Lot number 162 is a ripper. That's right on the end here. Nice chunky wool loop pile. It's actually 15.5 metres. I'd reckon that'll sell for around about $40 to $50. 164 wool loop pile again, a similar sort of price. We're looking for a starting price of $30, and it might start from $30, but once you put your bid in, always start at $30 and give us a higher price to give you more opportunity to maybe win some of these rolls. Lot number 165, a nice twist pile there. Have a look at that one. It's a nice chunky twist, and that one's 15.9 metres. It's a nice soft feel. I reckon around about that $40 a metre mark. Moving through some nice big rolls here. Lot number 168, it's got a nice bit of texture through it. That's the Explorer. It's a 28.7 metre roll. It'll sell for $30 to $35. A lot of these rolls here generally sell for that $30 a metre mark, which is where it's got to start at. And lots of combinations of rolls where you find there'd be more than one. Lot number 183 is possibly one of the picks of that. It's called Venetian Element. It's a 39-metre roll. It's a 60-ounce solution-dyed nylon carpet, which would normally retail around about $169 a metre. Awesome colour there, as you can see. The charcoal, it's got the white speckle through it. I'd be thinking around about $60 to $70 a metre would is what it should sell for, which is saving yourself close to $100 a metre. Lot number 184, 85, nice neutral colours there, when those grey tonings will sell for around $30 to $40 a metre. And lots of these loop piles here also coming in around about that $30 a metre mark. Fairly sort of standard sort of carpets, hard room, good room, good carpets to go anywhere, whether it be a rental, you might do your own home. Really good value for money. 194, if you want some blue carpet, we've got three rolls of that. That's actually called the First Choice Blue Stone, so lot number 194, 5 and 6, and three nice roll sizes there. We've got commercial grade carpet here. This is called Existence Expedition, lot numbers 197, 8 and 9, so good quantity again, and some nice loop pile there in the end. Moving away around here, we've got some floating floor, not a lot of this. This is just a engineered floating floor, lot number 203. If you're looking for, let's see, there's 37 square metres, that's going to do a couple of rooms, no problems at all. I'll be normally up around about $80 a square metre. We're looking to get $20 a square metre for that. And then into our carpet tiles, lot number 205 over there, it's got the yellow stripe, the narrow yellow stripe. Lot number 206 is a slightly wider yellow stripe. 207's got the pink, that's a pink stripe there, and that is called Blossom. Then we've got the green and yellow one, another yellow one here. So all these commercial grade carpet tiles, solution dyed nylon, normally retailing up around about $39 a square metre. We're looking to get 10 bucks a square metre for those. And these ones you can actually nominate what you want. You don't have to take the whole lot. You can take one box, as long as you take it by the box size, which is 5.5 square metres, you can take multiple boxes there, starting at 10 bucks a square metre. Take your pick on those ones. And then we move into our loop piles. So lots of these ones here. These are nice hard wearing textured loop piles. There's plenty to get through. Lot number 220 there, that's the President Grey. Then we go into the lot number 222 and 3. There's a few rolls of that. The Royalty Fog. Lot number 226 is a Royalty Granite colour. And then lot number 229 is the Prince Weave Torp. So have a look at that catalogue. That gives you the totals of all those rolls. Tells you how big the rolls are and how many there are. Lot 231. This is the Queen's Point Coffee. There's two rolls of that. 233 is the Fog, the Queen's Point Fog. And again, we've got two rolls of that. Lot number 235, we've got a heap of this called Countess Granite. So there's quite a few rolls of that. $30 a metre is what we need to get for those ones. Lot 241, again, this one is a Countess Fog. Multiple rolls of that. Again, that $30 a metre is what we've got to get. Lot number 247, bit of commercial grade carpet there. It's the same as 248. Couple of nice big rolls, a 30 and a 44.2. Starting from $30 a metre, it'll probably sell for 30 to 35. Lot 249, sort of one by itself, the President Granite. And then we've got this nice plush pile here. This is a Piper's Creek Solution Dyed Nylon plush pile. From lot number 250 through to lot number 252, high quality SDN plush pile. Normally retails around about $100 a metre. We're looking to get $40 a metre for that. So there's only three rolls left of that. We've had a heap of it, and down the last three would be good buy for someone. Nice little loop pile there, lot number 253 and 4. That's the Flash Tone Van, a 50 and a 33.7. And lot 255 is the last roll of the auction, which is a 63.4 metre roll of a carpet called Compass Seal. So nice little twist pile there. So as you can see, there's lots to bid on. Have a good look at the video, have a good look at the catalogue. Now there is an explanation of how you bid, and that is straight after you finish watching the video. Click on it and it gives you a full explanation of how to be able to bid on the absentee auction for the 29th of September. So thanks for watching. Hope you have some good luck in the auction, and hope to see you all soon.